It's also Purina Cares Day. Free pet and human food will be distributed to pet owners in need at the Christian Fellowship Baptist Church on Ferguson Avenue from 8 to 10 this morning. Folks who work at Purina will also assemble care kits for the homeless and healthy snack packs for children and teenagers, and volunteers will make fleece blankets, build pet beds, and assemble adoption kits for pet shelters. This is the 22nd annual Purina Cares Day.